Good morning, friends. It's Sonia here with Fresh Approach Fitness, a wellness company. How are you today? Check out today's coffee cup. It says sweater weather. How perfect is that for November? November for me means cozy and comfy. So I'm sitting outside for a few minutes in the gazebo doing this, and I don't spend as much time out here as I would like in the cooler season. Not one bit, but with all of the pillows and blankets, it is so cozy and comfy. I think I'll be spending more of my day out here today with Hudson. So on Transformation Tuesday, what is the one thing that you want to change from yesterday? The one thing. It's just one. Remember, it's a 1% difference every single day that'll bring you closer and closer to your goals. So for me, I had to think about this one this morning, but it came to me as I was journaling. And it's faith, having faith. Because when there's any kind of transition, and it could be a seasonal transition, it could be a job transition, it could be a life transition, when there's any kind of transition, things change. And when things change, even for the better, we are off our rhythm. So we have to remind ourselves to have faith. Faith is the polar opposite of fear. And it doesn't matter what your faith is, your faith can be spiritual, your faith can be universal, your faith can be religious. It doesn't matter. The fact of the matter is, faith is believing that there's something more, something greater, and it steps you out of fear. So for me is to have faith today and to trust that whatever needs to work out is going to work out even better than I've expected. So that means continuing to do the work, continuing to do the action, and to live every day in the moment, because I am living my dream cottage life. I'm just not familiar with it. I'm spending time with my grandson. I'm spending time with my daughters. I'm spending time with my parents and my partner, Tony. And I am loving the moments with new friends and old friends and still putting the work in. I'm just not used to it. I am not used to these changes. I'm used to working for 12 hours a day. That's not like me, and that's not where my future is heading. Not anymore. So these changes, these transitions, these opportunities to take better care of myself in the things that matter, comes with faith. Just because it's different doesn't mean it's not better. Make it a fantastic day, my friends, and think about your coffee cup and your word of the day.